Welcome to Kit's Workshop. So, I have record on and I have everything should be okay. And the right camera. So, last time we was doing, I'm turning this around, we was do these struts on here. And today we were not finished, but I did the last ones, and I did these two today a moment ago when I had a little time to do it. So, and you can see we miss the upper ones. You can see on this one, we need those two, and we will do make those. And I have some small pieces here we can use for that. This is right, it's right. Then we will, you can also, and now I will do like this so you can see what I'm doing, right? Yes. See? Now you can. That's not the right one. If we are lucky, this one, no. No one of it fits like that, but we can do. Just hold it against here so we don't have to need to use the angle. Like this, and use the pencil. So we'll take that one over there, and we will take this one here so I can see which is best this way here. And we will make a stroke here. So to the stick, and don't do that. It's hard to. It's not holding firm enough. That one, and a little more difficult with this one, but when the pieces are that small, you have a little problem. Doing, where's the saw? Here it is. K. get room for the thumbs and... I don't know what you call it, but see, now we have this one to glue between here. That is not much hole in this. I think we need to make a bigger one. Okay. We need to do a little stuff here. Why you always have to keep the lid to it. Oops, now it's coming fast and furious. So, and our trusted cotton sticks, whatever, you can use a piece of wood or whatever, just something that can up here like this, so it's the right height. Like this, and see if we could get someone in here. We can. Just for a minute. Because we need to make one more from there to there. We need to cut this different. Yes, that's not an angle that fits, but we can do like this. Crawling longer and longer away from the camera. Whoop. That's not okay. Work for me. Like this. Ah. So, now we can move it up again. Hold it by me. While we are doing this. Oops. And. Just do like this. So that we are sure we are cutting straight, and we can do the same in this end. Pumped fingers. Because I want you to see, and then it's difficult when you hold it up in the air. Where's the stroke? There it is. And all the... I can't see. You should think that all the light I have will be good for this, but often it's not, because there's too much of it stuff that the LED shines back, kind of. From the pencil, so. No? Maybe I could change a little bit. Maybe that would be better. Yes, the light is better now. The stroke, but on my side of the stroke. This one we should not use, this one we should use. So, put it over here a little longer away. So, For any newcomers, if you can cut a stick, and you can drill a hole, then you can build this. More difficult it is not. Have some patience. You cannot make this in 2 hours. We have had now what do we have? This is episode 9, so you can, and we do hours at a time. But one of the episodes we made tools, but so you need a little bit patience, but one always do when one makes stuff like this. See, now do it like this. Then, see, we're getting somewhere, and now we will turn this around, so it's the right side. But you can see when we are go to the other camera, and you can see. I'm always afraid I forgot to record or something, but I haven't. See, what we are going to do now is we are going to lay a piece of sticks on the, was this the one there was something wrong with? No, it wasn't. So. But we will go away, put one on the top of this one, right? But we will do it this. Maybe put this, cut it in both ends. But now we can use our fancy like this, but we need to see it a little more precise, so you will have to do it like this. So we can get it a little yes. check if everything is everything is okay. It is. And then you'll see if this turns the right way. Okay. See in the end this way. Then we have to cut like this, and we will change camera again so you can see what we are doing. Because that's the same angle as this one, as you can see. You can see that's the same angle, right? And you do that, put this over here again. Always when you start, take it easy to you have made a kind of a little groove in the tree. Use it in a little while again. Oh. This. And then go to this. See, now you can see we will get it up against this one. So it's kind of stuck inside that. So then we have to make a cut here. And I will tilt it a little so I can make a mark. Not a remark, but a mark. Could have measured it, but this is as easy. And we will take the one with the 90 degrees. Sorry, I can't get over this coffin. And here you could have taken the cut box, and you probably will, but I will do it this way, just to get along a little faster. okay. This up. Then we put a screwdriver on the floor. But don't. Oops. Some small splinters, or what we would call them, there's on there. See? Isn't that nice? We will go back. Yes. I cannot see the monitor while I'm... The spots are in the way. But, and take some glue. But you can see step by step we are getting there. And as always, don't get glue all over the place. It's not getting stronger for that reason. Anyway, so on with that. And I'll hold this out here. And then all under all the tools, I will find some of these. I have too much glue on here. I know you cannot see anything now, but I got too much glue. But now we are. Just, and you can put one on these one, so you kind of have and more on the floor, and you don't have to put everything on the floor. That's just me who think that's a good idea. And it isn't. But now it's weekend and I can get a little tidying up in here. So that was that one. Now I will get the stuff I had on the floor up again. Hope that not all tools are ending down there. And then we can take this end, we can see, and we can get to take. And that's good enough with that camera right now. Because We're gonna see. This time we'll do it this way. We cannot do it this way. Okay. We'll take our wrong way. This way.
So we will go.
And we will just like this. So that we go straight down, and we will put that one over there. And squeeze it as hard as we can. And come on, and we'll make, just make a mark here. There's something in the way here. What is that? Okay, now it's gone away. See if that get a little bit, give it a little more. Don't do it like this, because then you don't, you just make it worse. Thank you. So that's not going to be better. Good as it is. And we're going to go over here. This one. Looks like this. That's the way we're gonna sort. There's room for the thumb and another squeezer. Splinters. Come on. And I think change the camera again. Like this. Careful with the glue this time. So, and how do it look? It looks fine. Then there is another side to the, because it's difficult to get any measurement in there now. So we will start to make, and this way. Start to cut this. And I move this again. Change the camera. And it's pretty much the same over and over again until we get all the sticks glued together. Thank you. Okay. Then we do twice. And we get to this and see. Okay, I didn't change the camera. I thought I did. But what's happened when you are working on stuff? That's a good thing. When you are going to do this, you don't have to think on the, think of cameras and stuff. You just have to concentrate on doing it. Some of these are squeezing more than others of them. So the feathers in them are tougher. There are more pressure in that one than there is in this one. You could have done it with this all the way around. Or your mother's clothespin. That's our working too. You don't have to be anything fancy, or you can hold it until it's, or put something heavy on it until it dries. You don't need all of this. But I have it, and then we are going to use it. But I have promised not to use machines to saw this, so I'm not going to cheat that much. So, shall we see if I'm able to change the camera right this time? I am. Remove this. And this one we are making. So here to follow. Down. because when you are using a machine, then these will be, the angles on these will be very precise every time. But we kind of managed to do it anyway, right? See, isn't that good? You can see. Come on. And if I move my big fingers, you can see it's kind of nice anyway. So, but sometimes you get a little gap when. It's hand built. And I promise you, in the middle age, when they used these, they were not that precise either. They used very crude tools. So, we have nothing to be ashamed about comparison to what they did. Oop. And in the here in the weekend, I will put these on because it's pretty much the same as this. Just measure the angles and cut, and measure the angles and cut, and measure the angles and cut. There's no fancy stuff in that. That was why I went ahead and did what I did before we get on. And in the weekend I will put how we made the towers up on the, up on my site, pixelfantasy.com. Bookmark the site and then you can always go there and and see what's up. And go in under Kids Workshop, and then over time you will find some amazing stuff in there that we have made And you see, now we will let this dry, and kind of what we did, but it's this on wrong way around. We will do this, and then you can see it looks pretty much like the other one when we get that. And it wasn't hard to do. It took a little time, but it wasn't hard to do. Then we, I made this in the weekend. Then we need to make this frame under the frame. You can see we have, if you can see, I will remove this from the table. I will remove this over here. You can see that we have one. I'll take it over here. You can see we have that one under here, and then we have a whole frame here, and the all the way around. And these are meant to climb up on for the crew who was operating this Trebuchet. Where is my? I can't see that, but it is somewhere. But and then we need to make the box. As you can see, I will do this. Turn it a little. You can see, yes, you can see this box. And that's also just a bunch of stick cut and glued together, and this to hang it in. And then we need to make the long stick, two sticks glued together where we form the one of them, so it kind of gets this small upward. And then we need, of course, these wheels. And that's also a bunch of stick glued together like this, like the box. And then we have sawed a hole in the middle. And I will show you how to do that with a saw. But I will show you how we make it not a tool, but something to help to do that, so it's easier. So, but we will get there slowly but surely. But I hope you will find this fun like I do. I think that's a good time in these times where everyone is so impressed of virtual reality. I am too, but I'm equally impressed by reality. And this you can hold in your hand, and it can stand on any surface. Like when I saw Microsoft demonstrate theirs, and they were very proud, and I could move the stuff, and you can move this every time, and you can sit it on the telly and on the kitchen table and wherever, and on the floor, and you can move it and turn it around and everything, right? So, just fun. I will say thanks for joining me, and I'll see you again Monday, because then we will go on and get on with it so we can get it finished. And when we have finished it, we will do some other stuff and I hope you will go to pixelfantasies.com and come with some suggestions. I have not got any yet, but be a little creative, and because otherwise you will always, it always me who decides what we are gonna do. So, but I love that. But if you want to have some influence, you have to come and say something, right? So, thank you, and I'll see you, and we will go to resend some previous record stuff until here 9 o'clock, and then we will get up with stop motion, where we are making an eagle, a big stop. So, bye-bye.